This evening, we will be offering a scrumptious four-course meal that starts with our chef's specialty, freshly canned wild-caught boar, with a taste that is out of this world and is a staple of this fine establishment. Bushes, fresh baked beans made right here on the premises. And then for your daily serving of fresh fruit, necessary vitamins and nutrients that today's road agent or wasteland wanderer needs to make it through the day. But wait, that's not all. Dessert, we have another chef's specialty, homemade cookies. Gentlemen, that's me. We also have some of the finest adult beverage available. Sure to chase away all your post-apocalyptic blues. What would a meal like this be without some fresh mountain spring water? It's practically radiation-free. they say we get started. What's that? A prayer of thanks. Oh, right. I almost forgot. Let's get those drinks poured. Myself. Shot of whiskey. You sure you don't want to try some yet? Okay. Care for a sniff? Stuff, I know. That should do it. These days, we can travel down there. Once we, you know, check out the coast, of course. Well, cheers. Fill this up with some nice fresh spring water. All right, let's get down. Just look at that. Is that not the single most appetizing thing you have ever seen? Oh, boy. Those cannibals, they're sure missing out. Sounds so delicious already, doesn't it? I know you can't get enough. I was just making sure. There we go. Open up. Think I could ever get sick of beans. One more scoop. Delicious fruit cocktail. Can I borrow your spoon, please? Great, thank you. I don't want to get the beans all mixed up with the delicious fruit. Thank you. this straight from the hearth, freshly baked bread with a little bit of salt just added for flavor and bring out that rich, delicious taste. I can't wait to get some of that fresh roasted boar right on top of this bread. Just feast your eyes on that. Here you go. Okay. I think we should ever leave this bunker with this, all this delicious canned meat available to us. Those cannibals don't know what they're missing. I'll take this over human flesh any day. Should be enough for me. Some beans. Good. Oh, I did forget your dessert. Well, we'll serve dessert. The restaurant always serves dessert at the very end. Yes, indeed. just take another second to just marvel at this beautiful, freshly roasted boar. Thank you, boar. Bon appetit. Exquisite. If only your mother were here to join us, but she just took off into the woods one night, and who knows where she ended up, and she just left me and you alone, left you with me to take care of you at the end of the world. She probably wouldn't have killed herself. Soon, son, I loved your mother, and I still love her. She was as graceful as a swan, and as ferocious as a lioness. But goddamn, she was dumb as a bag of rocks. She was one French fry short of a Happy Meal, that woman. I miss her. I miss that crazy woman. Sooner than later. Yeah. She just up and left. Anyway, let's just finish our meal, okay? son. Cannibalism is starting to sound like not such a bad idea after all. Say, beans, a magical fruit. The more you eat, the more you toot. The more you toot, the better you'll feel. So eat beans with every meal. Delicious, huh? Delicious. How much this was a staple in every household. I'd be here without you. Pretty sure I would. Of course, you probably wouldn't be here without me either. I mean, look how young you are. You'd be probably, you know, spinning around on one of those road agents' spits right now. They'd probably be eating your leg. You know, maybe splitting your skull open and eating your brains out. Let's face it, you know, you couldn't really survive more than a day without me. So you should be thankful. Where was I? More fruit. So much food and so much boar. I don't think I'll ever get sick of eating that. But I guess it could be worse. Or what? I thought you'd agree. How about some dessert, huh? Four for you. Four for me. Remember how to eat these? Then you gotta scrape off the cream filling with your teeth. This is what the cannibals are missing. Ain't no human femur or kidney gonna taste like this. days can just keep on like this, it would be nice, a nice change of pace. Well, you're gonna have to excuse me. You know, it's time for my after dinner. Had this kid in my pocket. Doesn't smell like your mom anymore. Your mom used to wear this when we'd go out, go see a play, go dancing. We lived quite the extraordinary white life. She was married to money. You know, she was my trophy wife. But I loved her. Nothing. She'd probably throw that out. Just like I threw away my wedding ring. I told you about that, huh? Yeah, and I threw away your mom's only picture. Yeah, I'm sorry. Maybe you might want to use that bowl now after all, huh? Maybe we could put our heads together and see if it goes through both skulls. So, would you like to hear another story? A story of courage and bravery. Like how we've managed to go this far without your mom. I wish I could find her and her remains right here in the chair and say, huh, look how far we've got without you. Of course, then I would make love to her. But long before this why it's up to you now. To carry that fire. Don't let it ever die out. Because we're the good guys. It's okay. We're safe down here. I locked that hatch. We can stay here as long as we like. I promise. Why don't we go lay you down? I'll read a book to you and you can fall asleep. Would you like that?